I showed you how to clear your YouTube video history on a mobile device in a previous video. Clearing it on a desktop is insanely easy. Log into your YouTube account. Once you get there, click on History on the left-hand side. Here, you'll see your recent watch history with all the videos you've watched. To clear your history, all you have to do is click Clear All Watch History. You'll get that annoying freaking pop-up asking if you're sure. I am, so I'll click Clear All Watch History one more time, like I got nothing better to do, and this will wipe out the watch history. Don't worry if the videos don't disappear. They're gone, trust me. You may just have to click back to this page to see the results of your clearing. Now remember, any watch history you have is tied to all your devices that are signed into Google, meaning if you can see it here, you can see it on your mobile devices as well, and if you clear it here, that it's also cleared on your mobile devices. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment if you speak English. Click thumbs up, and by all means, subscribe.